Benvenuti alla 18ª puntata di Road to the Towns Van Zandt Festival. Nel menù di oggi abbiamo Doug Seegers dal Tennessee, Ian Foster dal Canada e Beaver Nelson dal Texas, con un video inedito che arriva addirittura dal Giappone. Chi l'avrebbe detto che anche in Giappone ci sono dei fan veramente appassionati di Towns Van Zandt? Scoprite questa storia perché è bellissima, così come la favola che adesso vi raccontiamo di Doug Seegers. Cinderella Man, una storia meravigliosa, con lieto fine, è quella che è capitata a Douglas Seegers, classe 1952. Doug era un homeless. Viveva lungo un fiume a Nashville. Nel 2014 la musicista svedese Jill Johnson si trovava a Nashville per girare una puntata della celebre serie TV Jill Veranda, una puntata dedicata alla capitale del Tennessee e della country music. Jill e la sua troupe filmarono Doug per strada. Stava suonando su un marciapiede, elemosinando qualche soldo con un cartello nella custodia della chitarra che diceva «Sono senza lavoro». Queste immagini, questa canzone, «Going down to the river», vennero trasmesse nella puntata di Jill Veranda, riscuotendo un successo straordinario. Quella canzone fu messa su Spotify e andò prima in classifica. Doug Seegers stava diventando una star in Svezia, ma lui non sapeva nulla e continuava a vivere sotto un ponte, lungo quel fiume che aveva ispirato la canzone, che gli cambia la vita per sempre. Poco tempo dopo, infatti, Doug Seegers si ritroverà a fare una tournée completamente sold out in Scandinavia, riempiendo stadi e arene. Dal 2014 a oggi ha pubblicato anche una serie di dischi di successo e di grandissima qualità, collaborando con artisti del calibro di Emmylou Harris, Jackson Browne, Buddy Miller e Joe Henry. E adesso partiamo proprio da lui, Doug Seegers, che canta Towns Van Zandt.
Traveling hard, but I just can't get back home. Well, it's hard to believe that I done all that much wrong. I wanna find me seven, oh, seven don't seem so bad. Now, seven about the best friend this old boy ever had. Oh, you get you seven, one and six don't seem so bad. I ain't been been along too long, but I'm sick of singing this same old lonesome song. Gonna find me seven and darling, I'm coming home.
Well, hello everyone. My name is Ian Foster, and I'm a singer-songwriter from St. John's, Newfoundland, Canada. I'm really happy to be participating in the Towns Van Zandt Festival online. I'm going to play a song called You Are Not Needed Now, a beautiful song. I think it's cautiously optimistic, and it's a song that I guess has evolved and changed meaning for me as I have started listening to it years ago. That's the beauty of songs, is that they can mean one thing and that grows with the listener. To me, the words are about stepping back, listening to those that you need to listen to, and then, you know, moving forward, hopefully a better person. So an important message, I think. This is You Are Not Needed Now. Well, the birds were talking all at once, and the old man mowing down his lawn. He didn't look like much too bad a guy. And I was thinking, hang on, man, something's wrong. Your blues, they do seem to be gone. Heaven ain't bad, but you don't get nothing done. Lay down your head a while. You are not needed now. You are not needed now. Well, Allison laid an egg on me, and every time I turn around, it's swimming through the air above my bed. Well, I told Miss Hicks and she said, fine, as long as you're back in your room on time, I'll keep you clean and the girls will keep you fed. Lay down your head with mine. You are not needed now, and we've got things to do. Well, between the blankets made of wool, the trains roll by every half an hour, and a body can't get no rest undone, that's true. So I spend my time as best I can, thinking big, making plans, and wondering where them trains are rolling to. Lay down your head, poor boy, and feel how the ground does move. Hear how them drivers sing. Goodbye, friends, it's time to close. Everybody knows that's the way it goes. Where was it you lived, in case I'm ever there? Three doors down and two behind. Gets a little bit out of hand sometimes. Don't let it fool you into thinking that you don't care. Lay down your head and fly, and I'll quietly pass you by. You won't even see me go. Well, if I thought about it long enough, just might make some kind of move. Watchful eyes are too hard on the soul. With the smokehouse just across the way, and this fog upon the light of day, I'd be hard put coming up with where to go. Lay down your head, poor boy, and feel how the ground does move, and hear how them drivers sing. What now, my darling one? Go find a little fun. You are not needed now.
Hello, from Hiroshima, Japan. I just love music, like Americana, and singer-songwriter, that kind of stuff. Especially from Austin, Texas. So I've been in Austin, Texas for 13 times since 2001. I have a good friend in Austin who used to live in Austin. Once he told me about his musical influences, its towns even bigger than Dylan, bigger than Bob Dylan. That's why I started have interested in towns Van Zandt. When that my friend came to Japan to play, he covered a town song. And that song became my first favorite of towns. The friend mine, Bieber Nelson.
Don't you take it too bad, dear, if you're feeling unloving, if you're feeling unfeeling, if you're feeling alone. Don't you take it too bad, 'cause it ain't you to blame, babe. It's just some kind of game made. Sweet words in his ears about AJ.